the English programme.
But books have more than just a top level and a secondary level. It's more complicated than that. Stories can have lots of different levels of meaning, can discuss many different problems in many different ways all at the same time. Writers are often concerned with using these different levels to argue a case, to put over their point of view and try to change the reader's mind, change the reader's ideas. Here's Barry Hines.
I would hope so. I would hope I'll be able to sort of shift somebody, you know, shift somebody's point of view and with what I write. There is that aim in it. I mean, I want it to be enlightening, but entertaining. I think the entertainment side is, it's got to be entertaining first. I think the reader, or if it's a play, the viewer wants to be known, what's going to happen next? Where's he going to go? And I think that it's, but then underpinning all that personal side, there's got to be something much deeper. Well, really, it's with my books, I mean, it's becoming more and more so, it's, I'm writing from political motivation. What I'm really interested in, really, is, I suppose, is entertaining propaganda. See, well, I think with Kes, the teachers can always blame it on individuals rather than any system. They can say, but if he'd have come from a loving home, if he'd have gone to a better school, if the teacher hadn't been so awful, then he would have got a job as an apprentice. Whereas, I mean, there'd be a lot of lads who are in Billy Casper's class who've come from decent homes, and are not as badly treated as he was, but they'll still be on the dole like he will be at 16. And so there are a lot of escape hatches in that book, and I think that's one of the reasons why it's popular.
The book's popular because there's plenty of escape hatches, so people can read it without having to question their ideas. On the whole, people prefer stories which fit in with rather than question their ideas.